Good day, traders, and welcome to weekly trading ideas. So we already started with profits today. And before I start, keep in mind that Forex trading carries a high level of risk, which is not true for all investors. So please educate yourselves on the risk associated Forex market before you start trading live. Everything you see and hear from me is my personal opinion only. And today, guys, we had excellent trade with dollar CAD. We had a loss in the euro yen, but dollar CAD went in profits, and we closed, of course, we closed the day nicely. This is my Camarilla MACD account. And now I will tell you my opinion what we can actually, what we might be trading soon. Also, guys, have in mind that markets today are a little bit rangy, but also for full setups with complete risk and trade management, join up ECS Live, guys. This is our service, ECS Live. You can find it on our website. So if you want complete trading ideas with, of course, full trade management, then join ECS Live, okay? This is our service on our website. Now, what I think regarding markets, euro dollar is totally rangy, so there will be no setups on euro dollar, totally ranging markets, nothing. GBP dollar is pulling back, so we might get a short actually, but a little bit higher. So maybe around 22.65 to 22.80, we might be seeing a short opportunity because GBP dollar looks like it will pull back a little bit higher and break this 22 level. So be prepared for a potential GBP dollar upside. Euro yen now is going up. We actually had a trade on Friday. We closed it today. I tried again to short it here, but the market went up against me. So I think that euro yen might be actually rejecting now from 116.20 if it goes up. Dollar Swiss is bearish, and we still don't have a confirmation. The thing that we had a confirmation with, but I didn't trade, is the Australian dollar yen. So I expect the Australian dollar yen to proceed further up. This was a long opportunity. All equities are bullish. So guys, all equities are bullish, and potentially gold trade will also get activated. Actually, let me check 1 hour on gold. We might be having a trade during the next hour. If the market makes another bullish candle, this will be a sign for gold. So gold might be also going up. Okay, so this is it. I'm reading my templates, guys. So I'm giving you trades from my templates. If gold does not make another bullish candle, then we might expect a pullback towards these levels, and here we might be looking for short, for a long opportunity. Also, guys, GBPN, you see now, if next 4 hour closes with bullish candle, we might be seeing a confirmation for a retracement trade. But I don't want to see this big bullish candle. I want to see it here, somewhere here, because then we will have a room till the touch of these moving averages and 4 hour bands, 131.65. Australian dollar yen is bullish, and I'm expecting bullishness in Australian dollar yen and in all equities markets. So guys, if you are trading equities, pay attention to, of course, Nikkei index, US 30. This is Dow, very bullish. All equities have a great correlation with Australian dollar yen. So Nikkei, guys, very good correlation with Australian dollar yen. SPX, SP 500, very good correlation. And DEX also. So pay attention to those markets, guys, because they are bullish. So going long on the dip is opportunity. Other than this, I don't see a lot of things happening except that, we might be seeing actually, as I say, GBP yen confirmation for a long trade, and eventually, guys, another pullback in the Australian dollar yen might give us 1 hour long opportunity on 1 hour time frames. Other than this, this is highly bullish. It's waiting time. I will be waiting for GBP dollar to complete retracement and short it somewhere later, not now. For ECS line members, we had a 0.50 risk trade on euro yen loss for 50 pips, and we had a dollar CAD win of 35 pips, 1% of risk. So we actually are in profit today. I'm using a special way to manage my trades and do money management, and this is what I like to do and what I like to use, because money management is the holy grail and is the key of successful trading, where you can check my FX book account. So guys, these are all trading ideas. Not much happening today, except that, as I say, we might be looking for Australian dollar yen retest, gold eventual long opportunities, and GBP yen potential longs. For more guys, trading ideas, live setups, with complete guidance on trades and risk management, guys, sign up for our services. Okay, we have a very, very good also customer support. I'm doing also my webinars 2 times per day. So guys, here on DCS Live, you can sign up also for those trading ideas, signals, whatever you call it, with complete trade management. I hope that you enjoyed it. These are quick trading ideas. Not much to trade except waiting time now. See you guys very soon. Cheers and trade safe.